In a previous video, I had gone over how to find and download some player-made prefabs for TaleSpire. Well, today I'm going to explain to you how you can submit your own prefabs to the website. Hello everyone, my name is Professor Pui, and I will be your Dungeon Master for this video. Step number one, you will be building your slab. Once you've built your slab and you're happy with how it looks and want to share it with the rest of the world, you can volume select your whole slab in your build mode and copy. Once you've copied the slab, you can paste your selection to a notepad. Once it's saved to your notepad, you'll be able to recall it later or do a copy-paste easily back on TaleSpire or on the TalesBazaar. Step number two, log in to TalesBazaar. TalesBazaar uses your Steam web account in order to keep track of the slabs you've uploaded. Just log into your Steam application through the TalesBazaar and you'll be good to go. It'll take your account name and you'll have an empty account since this will be your first time. Number three, enter the submit tab. Once you're there, you'll see that you need to fill in three different informations: the slab's name, the slab's prefab information, and an image. Let's start with the name. The name, you just name how your slab you want people to find it. It could be a bridge, it could be the name of the location, maybe the name of the tavern you place it, or you're creating a module and you want people to actually find that piece with that name. For the slab's description, you can copy and paste the information for your slab that you previously recorded in your text document and paste it onto that slot, that description slot. For the image, you'll need to upload either a screenshot of your slab or a pre-made image created either in Photoshop or GIMP or whatever photo editing program you have. Just take a screenshot of the objects on TaleSpire, you just press the F2 and you'll take a screenshot with your Steam account. After that, you can edit the image and upload the final image to the website. Once you've uploaded and placed all the correct information, you can hit submit. Once you've submitted the item, congrats! You just submitted your first slab to TalesBazaar. But this is just the first step. Now we need to fill in the description and tags for people to find your slabs. So you go back to your latest slab, hit your item, and edit the description to effectively fill in the necessary information and add the user tags that would fit your slab. If it's a house, you can use the tags for house, a mansion, a bridge, a burning forest, however you want. As long as people are able to find what you've just uploaded, it's fine. And with that, you just learned how to upload your own slabs to TalesBazaar. I hope this video was very informative, and I hope you'll be able to see the next videos. Till next time, class is dismissed.